Chris, we had a lot of time to talk. Okay?
We sure have.
God's still on the throne, eh?
He's still here. He ain't never left.
He told me today, he said, you should have seen me or should have been there when I saw God the Father. He said, he's still with us here today, and I believe that more than anything. I know that a lot of people would think that
I
know. I know. You smile more than most people.
Yeah, it's crazy how smile.
Oh, I know this. I know when I come and I
tell you, I was waiting for the fly ball. I said, yeah, but your landing wasn't too good. I had something to stop me, though.
It's funny how falling feels like flying.
Yeah, well, you just in a plane, so I'm going to hear it.
When I stand before the church and I look out and I see you and I hear your voice, it makes my spirit.
My flight cost me $55,000.
But they put y'all back together.
Yeah, didn't it, though?
People, this is what God does. He's in the healing business. He's in the saving business.
Amen.
And you know what?
He's
in the life-changing business.
He's not hypocritical or anything either.
I'm going to ask you a couple of questions, Chris.
Go for it, sir.
Do you believe that Jesus Christ is the Son of God?
Yes, sir.
Do you believe he walked this earth for 33 years?
And he's still here.
Do you believe he died on the cross?
What are you talking about? He's not dead.
Do you believe he died on the cross?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
He sits at the right hand of the Father.
Yes, sir.
One day he will come back for
yes, sir.
All right. Because you're a public profession of faith, it's my honor, my privilege.
Don't tell me.
I baptize you in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. We'll grab hold of the song. We'll try to take it from there.
All right.
Where we got a good grip.
All right, right there.
I baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and Holy Spirit. Prepare to give the baptism. And we're ready. Mm-hmm.